Hey y'all, I had a request from Dragon Templar on Instagram to show how I burnish the edges of my sheaths. So we're gonna do a quick video on that. We'll start out on the belt sander over here, going through a couple grits to get the edge nice and smooth and straight. And then we'll get back over here to the desk to get everything finished up. Appreciate you guys watching. Thanks. Okay, now we're gonna dye the edge of it. So it's ready. I think I'm gonna go ahead and use the edging tool and clean up the edges a little bit so it's all nice and smooth before I touch up the stain. Okay, this is what I'm using, the EcoFlow gum burnishing agent. Use these little pads. You can use a dauber and all that if you want. I just get some on the pad like that. And get it all over the sheet. Now let's use that edging tool. Let's go to town on it.
that's pretty much that. That's how it tends to come out. I'm gonna get some good light on there, yeah. That's how I burnish. Now I'm just going to seal this thing up and get ready to buff it off. Drying for a few minutes, not very long, and as you can see, it's already got a little sheen on it just as it dries, but we're going to go ahead and buff it. Yeah, if I don't throw it to the floor, we're going to buff it real quick. And it won't take much. Just a quick buffing with a soft cloth. Okay, and after it's buffed, this is what we get. Get it in front of the camera, right? There we go. Okay, to the side. And there's our burnished edge. Sheath complete. Hey y'all. All right, well that was the video of how I burnish it, and you also got to see how I put the leather sheen on there too. I appreciate you guys watching. If y'all have any more requests, this one was from Dragon Templar on Instagram. If y'all have any more requests, shoot them out to me and I'll do the best I can to get some kind of a short video for y'all on how I do this stuff. Like I said, my way is not the only way. There's plenty of professionals out there that could probably do a much better job than me and have a different way of doing it, but it's just the way I do it, and I really appreciate you guys watching. Y'all have a good one. Oh yeah, and don't forget to subscribe, click the little bell thingy down there if you like the content. Subscribe. Thank you, appreciate it.